Melvin Freeze Jr. here. You're watching DocuEdity TV. You're at the Lario Center, Hoops for Homeless charity event.
With the drive, pump.
Melvin Frazier Jr. here. So at the Lario Center, Hoops for the Homeless, you know, three turn.
Okay. All right. Now we'll get her. Tell me what this event's all about.
This event is about for the homeless, you know, trying to raise money and care for the homeless. You know, people really kind of forget about them, so, you know, using this basketball platform, you know, try to get back to them, help them out.
Okay. Is this the first year that y'all doing this?
Yeah, this is my first year. I'm going into my second year to basketball pro. And it's my first event, so, you know, I'm just trying to give what I can give back to the community.
What else? You hope this is
going to
be an annual event, you think?
I mean, this is my first event. You know, I'm trying to keep it going over the years. That's the first time I'm trying to get it to go better and better each year. Do what I can for the homies. What inspired me to do it? Honestly, you know, coming up, when I played basketball, we didn't really have enough money. The team I played for, we had to like cash in and raise money for us to go out and play. So me kind of being on the street doing that with the teammates, it's kind of like we used to see them, the homeless people out there and stuff too. So we used to kind of like fight for the spot we was at cash in trying to raise money. We used to get mad and stuff. But as young, I didn't really know what really was going on, but I got over it. Been going through, you know, why they're there and stuff like that. From the outside looking in, not knowing what's really going on. So, you know, I'm just trying to help them and do what I can.
What's up, man? It's the dude, Young Red, checking in live right now. You're watching DocuEdity TV. I'm the founder of Red's World Foundation. I'm out here hosting for my dude Melvin. The day is going down.
Tell the people who you are and what you're doing out there, man.
What's up, fam? Coach Cheese, Helen Cox High School. I'm here with three of my boys' teams and one of my girls' teams from Helen Cox and my Elevate 12U AU team about to participate in the Melvin Frazier 3-on-3.